Welcome to Mercury Maths. Solve the situation. So you take 2 square the whole power x minus 3 into 2 power x into 2 square plus 32 equal to 0. So 2 power x the whole square minus 12 into 2 power x plus 32 equal to 0. Put y equal to 2 power x. So here it is y square minus 12y plus 32 equal to 0. Product 32 sum minus 12 minus 12. So minus 8 comma minus 4. Y minus 8 into y minus 4 equal to 0. Y equal to 8 or y is equal to 4. When y is equal to 8, what we have? 2 power x is equal to 8. This implies 2 power x is equal to 2 cube. So x is equal to 3. When y is equal to 4, 2 power x is equal to 4 implies 2 power x is equal to 2 power 2. Therefore, x is equal to plus or minus 2. Therefore, the solutions are 3 comma 2 comma minus 2 are the solutions of the equation. Okay, students, study well, subscribe Mercury Maths, press bell icon.